And hello everybody, welcome back to another Halo video. Ugh, this is kind of one of those other mazes. Run for your life! Run! Oh, there's a jump. Uh-oh. I got lost. Yeah, I remember this being an annoying maze. Okay, zig then zag. Yeah, I'm coming over this way. We don't go left. That's for sure. Ooh, shotgun to the face. Why have you not opened up? Do I have to kill these guys first? Is that what you should I have taken this a bit slower? Don't worry, guys, I'm a great shot. Is it a never-ending stream, or is it a finite amount? Finite amount. This is great. Okay, we can deal with finite amount, right? Stay down. Okay, I do want that shotgun. Okay, I don't care about the one. Thank you. Okay. This is the key. We are supposed to go slow. Lovely little explosions. I had the wrong weapon. Is this an endless part? This is starting to feel a bit like an endless part. Okay, group up, please. Okay, and now I honestly don't care. Okay, finally. No more noise. That was quite the leap you took there, buddy. One of the most satisfying things, grouping these guys up and then just doing a simple attack and they just all kind of explode on each other. Come on, where's the big guys? No big guys? Just endless swarm of these. You should get like an achievement for having killed like 40 of these. Just some endless amount. Seriously, am I just supposed to kill them all? Okay. You gonna let me in now? Oh, I didn't need to go this far? Or I did? You stay alive. This portal or the door is the first of 10? I didn't hear it. What did he say?
Puzzling. You brought such ineffective weapons to combat the flood, despite the containment protocols.
Nobody big or scary. Just a bunch of popcorn. Guys, until my shield comes back. Damage or an overshield, that's what it is. Yeah, I always get that wrong. This game is a lot easier if you take it really slow. Care about those guys anymore.
This installation's research facilities are most impressive.
No!
Perhaps we'll have time to see them later.
Thank you. Obviously, the batteries are dying. So I need some new ones. Luckily, I'm playing a game that you can actually pause. Unlike Dark Souls, can't pause the game. Fell in there. Whatever. Like, this guy kept popping behind the corner. I swear I saw like somebody over there. Arrow says go this way. Clean up all those little guys for me. Thank you very much. We've done it. Hands off the keyboard time, right? That's a good title. Wait, it gets worse. Do not care anymore. Hey there, buddy. Has caused a failure in a drone control subsystem. I must reset the backup unit. Please continue on. I will rejoin you when I have completed my task. They're hiding. I tried to switch weapons there, it didn't happen. Actually, no, we did want this, didn't we? Please continue on. I will rejoin you when I have completed my task. trying to lead me in. Do it. A couple well-placed grenades took care of the lot. Uh-oh, you're not doing too well, guys. Seems like where we're supposed to go, right? Because it's where all the enemies are. Yeah, I feel like last time I played this, I just ran. Speed is of the essence. Shotgun is amazing. No extra ammo though. He had a rocket launcher. So where's that rocket launcher? I don't think I want to use the rocket launcher. I mean, it's tempting, but I'm gonna get myself into trouble way more often than it's gonna be useful. It's a long way down. Thank you. Okay, genius. Okay, we go this way. Second one. Sneaky sneaks. Mm-hmm. Oh, sorry guys. Hope you enjoyed being ragdolls. It's okay, I'll wait. I really enjoy these kind of corridor moments because it's so easy to just shoot and kill a bunch of them. I got him. Care about last one. Looks like we got a good grenade. Hey buddy. Just make sure he's staying down. They do have a tendency to get back up more. Okay, now we've killed them all. So you can run through this. There are a couple of places where you have to be careful. Like you have to wait for him to do something. But for the most part, you can just run through a lot of this. And I think after we do whatever we do, we're supposed to just run out. Okay, we've got three ticks of life. Checkpoint done. I love how we both jumped forward into each other. Okay. We're good. We're stocked up. We're going, continuing on. Warp, warp. Corners are your friend. Uh-oh. Oh, that was some of the worst shots ever, man. There we go. Is this a never ending? Should I just be slowly moving forward? Well, I found a corner to hide in. Watch for the reds. Could use some more shotgun enemies. I did a fair amount of damage, dang. Don't care anymore. Sorry guys, you must be this tall to ride this ride. Yes. Oh, that was a good one. That was a good one. I hope everybody was listening. I hope everybody gives me credit for what a great joke that was. Okay, ready for incessant onslaught. Oh, never mind. We're done. We gotta be getting close, right?
how the installation is responsible for releasing the flood. They seem most interested in our attempt to access.
Anything down there? That's probably where I'm gonna have to go, isn't it? Okay, fine. Let's do this. Ooh, I got some shotgun ammo. I'm a happy man. If only I had a sniper rifle right now. That's gonna be death. Okay, they're all taken care of. We can always fall back into the tunnel. Probably gonna get up again, isn't he? No, he decided to stay down. Nice. Thank you for the ammo. I actually really appreciate it. Ooh. Somebody had a grenade. Not very good shooting there, I apologize. Okay, are we done? Everybody happy? We're done. Then they're going to come out of every corner now, too. Crap. I don't have the clean area to fall back to anymore. Nope. Oh, it's got, that's bad. No, oh, that's bad. No, wait. All the way back here? Really? Oh, you got some splaining to do, game. That should have been a miss. I did not hit that guy. Are you serious? Off to a better start. Okay, we're doing okay. I'm just glad they're taking care of all the tiny guys, so I don't have to deal with them. Okay, I feel like that warrants a checkpoint done. Why isn't giving me a checkpoint done? That's what I want to know. Okay, he's going to go through. We're going to initiate. We're going to see red, and we're going to turn back. Go to a safe place instead of having to run further in and getting further behind. So we got these guys, right? This is going to take care of all the little tiny guys for me. Nope. Okay. Now we can go back in. Checkpoint done. There we go. More drops. Round two. Okay, fall back. Ah, feels good. Checkpoint done. So we shouldn't have just have any guys dropping out from anywhere now. Yeah, I thought you were gonna come back. I didn't get anybody with that. That's so unfortunate. Tried steak in a toaster oven. What'd you put it in? You just straight in? Oh, toaster oven. I was thinking toaster. I'm like, what the crap are you doing, Vardicus? That doesn't make any sense. But it makes a little bit more if you actually listen to what people are saying. This doesn't seem like where I should be. Okay, he opened the door. It's one of those things. How long does this level keep going? Because this is kind of ridiculous. Thank you for the health back. Hi guys. Read that ambush. We're doing good on grenades. I mean, that's a sign, right? There's gonna be guys coming out of there. Get off. Where'd you come from, even? Yep, gotta refill those 3 bullets that I put in. Wait, have I not been here before then? Probably should have saved that health pack till later, but oh well.
I will deactivate the security locker. Wait here.
Yeah, this is gonna go well. Good, Nate. Yeah, definitely got the health pack too soon. Looks like we're gonna make it out. Oh, just fine though. What did I get hit by? Does somebody have a sniper rifle there? This way. I don't want a sniper rifle. I used my brain to realize that that really wasn't going to be as helpful in the current situation. Oh, even more life lost. That's unfortunate. Some other smart quip about being on an elevator? Steak in a toaster oven don't seem bad if they drain the juice drippings correctly. Oh, and a toaster. I mean, does the toaster wire even get close enough to get in the heat that required to actually get a good sear and to cook your steak? Thought there was a second exit. But Tellstarvin, yeah. Look at that. We're back in business. I like how the AI for that is to run away until you get close. If you're close enough, they'll run towards you. Otherwise, they'll run away. Ran for the red darts. There's the red dots. Who knew that they were going to appear? Okay, I've killed a lot of these flood guys. Details. Okay, we got some grenades. No, I don't want a pistol. Pistols are nice, but not in this scenario. We found another one! Okay, I'm going to peek around in case there's like... I mean, I don't need a health pack right now, but it's good to know if there are around, if I should be peeking around. Okay. This looks like a place I've been before. There's just a lot of dead bodies. Why is everybody taking two shots now instead of the one? He's gonna stand back up, isn't he? It's okay. We'll slowly clean them all up. That's not good. just never ending. I mean, at least they are resupplying me, which I'm grateful for. More? My word. Thank you for not exploding directly on me. Okay, enough of this. Didn't need it. And more red dots, right? Okay. Now I don't have to think about red dots anymore. Now I've got a lot of red dots behind me. Cleared it up. We're still going. Where are we at? We're at a minute again? Or an hour again? My word. Didn't think it was going to be this long. Okay, next checkpoint done, I see. We'll go ahead and end it. We'll switch over. We'll leave this fun until next time. Thank you for all just staying in a straight line. Uh-oh. Hi. Checkpoint done. Okay. We are going to get very close to finishing this next week. Until next time, feel free to watch some of the other videos. And as always, make sure you're having yourself a wonderful time. Bye, guys.